would like to note to my friend Ed that I'm using a very, very fancy shub. That was a gift from him. Shout out for Ed's new record, The Orphan King.
So this tune, it's from our record. It's called So everything's kind of weird out in the world right now. You know, everything's just a little off kilter, I think. And I'm thinking is if we just kind of everybody put our arms around each other and, you know, write a few songs, listen to some music, and listen to the angels playing their harps. And
you wax poetically.
I do, don't I? And and just hang out, and everything's gonna be cool. It's all gonna be cool. And but in the meantime, this tune's called "It Ain't Gonna Be a Good Night."
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's do Save Me From Myself.
Oh, well, I should have taken that cake away.
Yeah. Yeah, this tune, it's called Save Me From Myself, is what it is.
At this juncture, I like to say, good time.
Can you save me from myself?
you.
All right, we'll do a couple more here. Brad requested we do a picking song here. So here's an old fiddle tune that I like to play that's called The Texas Crap Shooter. Thank you very much. Thanks for coming out, and thanks for listening, and thanks, Brad, for doing this with us. And we're going to do the that tune I spoke about with that I wrote with William Bell. William, yeah, as you may know, was the first male singer to be signed to Stax Records way back in the day, before Otis Redding and... man, the guy's, he's something else. Still singing incredible. And he won a Grammy for his last record. John Levendahl produced it, and fantastic record. And anyway, this one's called When I Stop Loving You. Uh-oh. Heaven knows I've been forgetful, Lately my mind can't get no rest. And if it seems I've been neglectful, I'm just tired and I ain't been at my best. I know you've been missing my affection. Making you think I wanna move on. You're worried I'm looking in a new direction. But this is what you'll see before I'm gone. Baby, the sun won't rise, the moon won't appear, and the stars will fall when I stop loving you. When I stop loving you, somebody will close my eyes, and I'm gonna hear the angels call when I stop loving you. And the stars will fall when I stop loving you. When I stop loving you, somebody will close my eyes and I'm gonna hear the
heart will be no more.
All right. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Larry Campbell, Teresa Williams, thank you so much for joining us here. It's fantastic. Thank you.